Type in kahoot.it. So what's the pin?
We're getting up.
You might have to move Austin because you're right above it. You're right near it.
I don't know.
It's right above you, Austin. You might want to move.
Well, I'm not done with now yet.
You're comfortable?
Like I said, I'm
not back to school mode. Classic.
This isn't where it was.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Yee.
What's the pin? Okay.
You have to read, she has to press classic to get it. Wow, that's really small. You sure you got it on the best quality?
Can someone read that to me? I can't read stuff upside down.
791.
1, 2, 4.
No. Yeah. Use accessible. Username as it should be.
Miss V, if you can't get them into the. If you can't get them connected, I have mine.
Russian.
Thank you. I think I got it.
Get a nice iPad. How fun is that?
Really, Lorna?
Yes, really, Lorna is right.
I don't see it, but.
I don't see the rest of it.
I see a pink paper, but I don't see
what do you need?
One more time.
No, he doesn't see the rest of the names over there. Kind of like the screen is kind of cut off a little bit.
Maybe they took it from summer.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. It's
I don't know.
No. It's not, the screen's kind of cut off.
Josh, have you told it to
you? He knows me. Yeah, it's wrong.
I know this cut off.
Nice, Simon. Nice one, Simon.
Dollar sign as
the
S.
He put a dollar sign as the S.
All right,
so I have nine. It's so neat. Let's see if I can get this better.
What? Let me help you. You go to settings. Or you can just click.
Emojis.
Go to here. Just system preferences.
You know what one of the six names?
And then. Oh, I know why. You're not in full screen mode.
Thank you.
Click full screen right there.
Ah, like that?
Yeah. Thumbs up, seriously?
My phone died.
You got a backup. You got a backup. My phone.
Oh, okay.
Hold up. No, but I got a phone.
You can shoot an iPad.
Here.
That was very nice
of
you, Simon.
Let's wait for
it to load. I should name mine Jarhead. That was my Clash of Clans name.
It's a customized case with a light on the back.
Yeah. So if someone changed it into Nene, it would take any name.
This is Russian Princess.
Alright.
Take that, he too? What?
This 13.
Is there initials?
Jam.
So we have
Jane or Jim.
Everybody okay?
Mm-hmm.
We had someone cut out.
No, two people
cut out.
Oh,
sure.
How's that happen?
Alright.
I have enough power though, that's fine.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. So this is based on your responses from yesterday's facts. So just try to keep that in mind.
Who the heck is thumbs up?
Alright. In class, Sarah said she loves to what?
About people.
Go to the movies. Watch TV. Travel places. Play video games.
Oh, my God.
I think it's hard to say. Wait.
I'll take mine 3 times and then finally click.
I played last
year. Yeah.
Yes.
Second place. Second place.
She likes to go places, travel places. So, you got that?
I'm on second.
You're still in the game.
Wait, well,
let's see
who's
up there.
Oh, I'm like fifth place.
Are you
Jam? Yeah,
Jane or
Dream or Key. Oh, that's
funny.
That's
why I
never
did. I can tell
you.
Okay,
you ready?
They want to click fast enough.
That's 1-6 of us.
That's Josh.
Blank stated that he or she is a singer. Sarah, Austin, Kevin, or Tyree.
I clicked first.
Yeah,
I clicked it first.
She's not here to this.
I think
the
other
two
that's
going
on my phone.
Hmm? You can click on it once. Austin is clicking
right
one, guys. You got it, too.
Oh.
Yeah,
it's
in
the
chat.
Wait, hold on.
Do
you
want
to feed your iPod? Yeah. Your iPad?
Let me just turn
it on. We're going to get a great shot.
Yeah, that's
fine. Everybody got it. Great job, guys.
Yay.
Is somebody else cutting out, too?
No.
No,
I only had 11 responses, and you would be my 12th. There is one other non-response.
Right. Hang on.
I could constrain it. I was like, just damn it, it won't click on
it. It's Austin.
No, you got it.
Jane.
You sure?
I already have tremors because of my vacation.
Are you
seeing
the game pin up
there? Sure. You're blocking it.
It's right on the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
Two in a row.
No, I got the third one wrong.
You
right.
Should be able to get.
I got the third one wrong. How is 28 up there?
Yeah, you haven't got to the third yet. There's 21 questions.
Yeah.
21.
It was kind of funny. Like my friend was at school and I had no school. I literally just picked up and he told me to play in, so I joined in and I was randomly playing at home. And people were like, "Who's this random person from home?"
Remotely.
Yeah. So I was playing. She's like, Harry, who's this person? And then I won the game out of everybody in the whole class.
Oh,
and they were like, who's this person? And I was just like, yeah. My friend was just like, by the way, it's my friend on the other line at her house. And I was just like, bingo.
That's awesome.
And then we had to start
being
able to get into Teresa. So it was kind of awkward.
Were you able to get in, Teresa?
I think so.
The code. You get the code.
Just don't, you have to, I think you have to click the next question.
The next question?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Who works at Wawa?
Oh my god, this is so easy.
Wait, my phone.
That lag is real.
Now we're
lagging.
No,
Min?
My phone turned off and I didn't
know.
Ah,
I knew it.
I'm still in fifth place.
So, Alex your Wawa worker.
No, Simon.
What?
Wawa 6
I'm going to catch
up.
Stump's been
wow.
Taken.
Then Simon, and then Patrick.
And I'm
but Sarah, you are not far behind, and neither is
James. Yeah,
get ready to rumble.
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
What's pretty awesome is that 7 people have reached a streak of 3 questions correct in a row.
Yeah, I'm streaking.
That's me. One is me.
Awesome. Who went to Universal Studios?
Oh my gosh, it's so easy.
Don't say
it. I didn't go.
That one was so easy for me.
Yeah, I'm on the board.
Now, so it's a little question now. So. I lost that one.
Who put Austin down? Hey, someone put Austin down. Austin, someone put you down.
Right.
Wasn't me.
And I had the case on it.
Oh, hallelujah, on the first one.
Laura is our Universal Studios girl this summer.
Woohoo. Right.
I'm in seventh place.
I'm in first.
Simon has taken the lead. Then Patrick, then 116, then Sarah, then
who's 116? Is that you, Alex?
No, who do you think it was, Warner?
Romans
116. Josh. Josh is a thumbs up.
Wait, what? Alright, you ready?
I
told you. I got lag, man. I got lag.
What should you do if you are going to be out of school on a Discover Day? Call Jill. Nothing. Go back to bed. Or call Mr. D.
I'm still on the same screen, guys.
I got my answer.
Thing I messed up.
I answered just now, okay?
No, no, I didn't.
I'm
so impressed. I thought I got it wrong at first.
So you could call me too. If you answered that, you got it right. But calling Jill.
No, it was him. It was him.
I just answered it a lot, but when that said 10, I answered it. It was good. So slow.
Right.
So slow. All
right, then Simon.
So slow.
That's why I have a tablet like this.
Her way up, so has Lorna. And Jam is steady.
I'm still in fifth place.
But right. That's not bad.
I know.
Yeah, it's anybody's game because Sarah and Lorna have not been on the leaderboard yet. So.
Or me.
Or Austin.
You could be up there.
Yeah, I'm on leaderboard.
Are you guys ready?
You
could
have challenged.
This student swam on the swim team for 2 years. Teresa, Austin, Patrick, or Aaron?
I'm going to just
Yeah, you should have told me about that.
Oh, I remember.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you guys have good memories.
Oh, I'm in second now.
I'm in third place.
I have like six in a row, right?
Yes. Good job.
So do I, Jane.
I like how much everyone was listening to each other.
Yes, I moved up.
So Patrick is in the lead, then Simon, then Lorna.
Only 45, only 37 points off from you.
Blank met a famous singer in the airport this summer.
I know the answer.
I know the answer.
Min.
Who got Aaron?
Right. Min.
Wait, who did you mean?
Do you remember the name?
I don't know his name, but I know the group. They're Monster X.
Monster X?
Yeah, it's a cartoon.
No, they're probably really cool.
Simon's for the money.
Alright.
I lost that one.
So,
oh, that's a close one.
Over, but not by 4 points. Close, guys.
Oh, wait.
Who preferred Star Trek over Star Wars?
Who would do something?
Alec, Josh, Lorna,
or shoot. I read it backwards in my head.
Oh.
I'm such an idiot. I read it as some kind of Star Wars.
No!
Star Trek. So then I put my hand down.
I'm in second. Josh is the only one.
I
remember that.
Guys, spoiler, I don't like either one of them. I really don't give a crap about them. I don't care about either one.
I will you chose it.
I have no choice.
I'm still in fifth place, though.
Alright.
I got that one wrong, but I'm still in fifth place.
I lost my lead.
I'm not even playing.
Alright, so Russian Princess is now on the leaderboard.
I'm not even playing.
Where's Russian Princess?
That would be Aaron.
There's a combo breaker. Three players just dropped their answer streak of 7.
I got that one wrong.
That's okay.
But I'm still in
somebody plays the guitar. Who plays the guitar?
Oh, that one's
Evan. James, why is it doing it? Evan.
Someone's gonna choose. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bonk.
Yes.
So
wow.
Evan's
443
points
behind you, Simon.
That means you're second.
I'm in second.
I know, that's what it means.
Russian Princess. Russian princess has moved her way up. So has
what I do, I put my fingers like this so I can tap on which one I want. I put my fingers like a four, yeah. Like a square, so I can tap on which one I want.
Alright, so anybody's
smart.
Game. Who said that they volunteered at Elmwood Zoo this summer? Lorna, Josh, Aaron, or Kevin?
Oh, that went by very, very quick.
What?
You didn't look at the board, dude.
I'm not looking up.
Yeah, she got it.
So
not
Aaron.
Yes.
Did you get it, Austin?
He clicked my name for some reason.
I just picked blue.
All
right. He's not looking up on the answers, okay? He's
just picked
the wrong color.
All right. So I don't know who thumbs up is, but now they're on the leaderboard.
Hey, Josh.
That would be me.
Oh,
yeah.
Josh.
Josh.
You lag so bad.
All
right, I quit.
So it's
I quit.
Simon,
I quit.
Then Lorna, then Russian princess, then thumbs up, and then Patrick. Again, it's anybody's game.
Seven. They said the correct response. And the
we will go out to lunch blank per month. Four times, once, twice, or three times.
I forgot this one. This one I actually forgot.
I already went out too many times.
Come on, last person. Woo! I actually got that one right. I actually guessed that one.
Here's the thing.
So we already do an Irish on Thursday.
I pressed the blue one.
So for those of you who don't remember, Thursday we're going out, so that's going to be our once a month in August. So we do have September like right behind. So we are going to pick another place for September. So
wow,
start
score.
Thinking about, after we do our downtown exploration, start thinking about where you want to eat.
Okay.
We'll do a vote
check
for next month.
Look at my score, it's insane.
Okay.
I quit, by the way. A long time ago, it was so bad.
But there's everyone. Who said that he or she had friends in, that visited them from Australia?
That game was up, my score is still living.
Well,
Lorna, Alex, Simon, or Teresa?
There's two people.
Yeah.
In.
But they never said it. Who said it?
I said it.
They have.
I said it.
So,
I'm in first.
I didn't
Yay.
Know what the answer was.
Wow.
Yeah. You're like, pick Lorna. I messed up on the name.
I'm on 13.
All
right. Lorna is
still second, though.
And Simon.
Only 718 points
Russian
behind you.
Princess. And thumbs up. And then Sarah back up.
I need that money sign back at the top.
Yeah,
money.
An example of a topic we will discuss this school year is chemistry, algebra, healthy relationships, financial management.
Oh.
Hopefully people
volunteer
there.
Oh,
oh
my god. I think
healthy relationships.
Are
you one? Financial management.
Yahoo!
Okay, so if you picked either one of
six,
five,
six.
You were right.
Huh?
Six,
so
six.
Are you talking about
double.
Relationships? And financial management. So it was half and half.
You just said that,
good job, guys.
Good job, Austin. You picked the right job.
Lorna?
Still
yeah. Russian princess
oh
is new
God,
to
now I need to really catch up.
Get ready.
She's on like, get ready. I'm coming for you.
So
come on, Lorna. You got to win this.
I know, right?
All right. When out in the community, you are representing yourself. It is important to be what? Honest, respectful,
others,
trustworthy, smart.
Smart.
Three out of four. There's three out of four, guys.
I hope we got the four.
Alright, so if you pick the first three, you're good. Honest, respectful, and trustworthy. Any one of those goes.
You need to show that you're
stupid.
Just saying.
I don't
know. Necessarily smart. Alright.
Like super fast.
I clicked on that so fast.
Alright.
Like
come on, Lorna.
Who stated he or she has a driver's license? Jane,
what?
Lorna,
Sarah,
or Teresa?
I have a driver's license.
Do do do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
Wasabi.
No.
When you say hi to someone, you say wasabi. Get the joke? Wasabi.
No, I
did.
All right.
Yeah,
so
Jane is
our driver.
What?
You in third place?
No, I am.
And Jane is back
oh,
on the
damn,
floor.
Never mind.
Simon is back in the game with 3 in a row.
Oh my god.
I looked at it wrong.
Oh my god.
What's
it's
man,
okay.
Yeah.
Lit
okay.
Dollar sign Simon.
Ready?
Yes.
I know.
Yes.
Cell phones are privileged. They should be used
all the time.
When a teacher asks to pull out your phone during breaks, during electronics free zone.
Quick answer, quick answer.
Okay.
Okay.
Pick
so.
Electronic zone.
Right, not free. Just
electronics
electronic
without the word free.
Okay.
Unless you want free electronics.
I know.
Oh,
tough one.
That was.
Well, sometimes you
pick
the wrong
one.
Oh,
no.
I
have
this.
I
have this.
Why I scream?
Yeah, that's why you
scream. You can scream together.
Watch out, Warner. There's 1 point ahead from you.
I know. I'm like.
No,
so
I got her.
I fell out of.
His or her Rubik's Cube solving time for
13
districts seconds. Ooh, first one
to answer. Oh, look, I'm up on the board. There we go. I can't
solve it that fast. Look at it. My left side is
7 seconds. Don't judge yourself, Josh. That's false. It's false. Incorrect. It's the opposite of me.
Who's not solving?
I'm not.
This guy
can solve it too,
you know.
All right. Who did
so,
Austin?
I can't figure out how to fix the one I have.
Josh is pretty amazing at the Rubik's Cube. So
no,
hopefully
you can
bring it in.
Lorna, I'm going to beat you, Lorna. Lorna, I'm only 100 points underneath you.
I can't solve a Rubik's Cube that fast. 32
points behind
Eric. Who said he or she loves birds?
I know. Not me. Definitely not
Sarah,
me.
Sarah, Alex, Patrick, Simon.
Rob first
one.
Whoa. Why are they touching buttons?
Oh,
Austin.
My name. I'm like,
Austin's face. Cheers, one Austin.
Dang it.
Yes.
Yeah,
Simon is our bird lover.
I'm
bird
sure
there are other people
sure.
who like
yay,
bird
second place.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah.
I'm 1,087 points behind you.
That's a new leader.
I'm 1,300 and that's all.
If I hit that wrong
button,
wrong
one.
I'm gonna laugh when it comes up here.
Each week in the TWP, you will go
never
out into the community. At least. Blank per week. Never. Twice. Once.
It can't be never.
That's not true.
No, it can be never.
Depends if you end up school or not.
Don't go.
Like,
what?
And your
then
world.
Never.
What?
You go at least
so
one time.
Wrong.
And
wow.
Your world also.
Say
so
what?
You teach twice, but definitely once.
Oh, Miss Baby, you know what? You know what?
Wow, a lot of people.
I still have first self.
What's that?
Dark Jack Cocky.
Cocky. Each group goes once a week. But both groups all together get
close
together, but
separately
there's
only one. Okay, so say that his or her favorite color is blue.
Everybody.
Evan, Jane, Austin, Mitch.
Oh, I know this one.
Everybody.
It's very competitive, we found out. I like that.
I would laugh if you hit the one if
it
does what
the it sure is Austin.
Do you want to sit for here?
Yeah, not for long.
Nice. I
know,
right?
One more round.
Ready?
You're still on the board.
I guess it's the last question.
2009.
I've been first.
Yeah, last question. Who does yoga once a week?
Not me. Come on, I gotta come and stick in at least. I have to come in second.
Can I go home now?
It's pointing to the answer.
Damn it. 89 points behind you.
I don't care, I'm still second, so ha!
Whatever.
Yes! I got 20 out of 21.
You guys did pretty awesome.
And the dollar sign for my name is off.
That was torture. That was pretty good, though.
Alright.
Did you learn something?
Great job.
No. I had to leave the
Boston. No. I would give it.
So the point of that was, you know, it's really important to get to know at least something about somebody else because you might have a conversation with, especially when you're out at work, at the lunch table, or even, you know, outside of work, you might see the same person. So it's good to know what they have and what they like so that you can strike up a conversation with them.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Okay, why do you guys take a quick, like, 10-minute break?
She said Sarah, I'm more Sarah.